What's up, YouTube fam? We're back. I'm bringing the heat. I'm bringing the hype because it sounds boring in every other episode. That's right, episodes. They're no longer videos. They're episodes. I'm doing a whole series. Sponsored by no one. It won't be on Netflix, nor can you catch it on Hulu. So what's up with that? I'm back, obviously. That's why we're watching me, right? I had a two-day hiatus, if you will. I went to Rio Dosto, New Mexico. It's very beautiful up there. I got some little clips that I'm going to try and add into this video. Nothing crazy. I didn't really film too much. I stayed with my brother-in-law and his family, obviously with my family, and we more or less stayed in a cabin, a little house, I'll say, a house that we rented for the weekend, and it was fun. I drank and I ate. It wasn't worth it. It just wasn't really worth it. I mean, I drank. I got drunk, kind of, sort of. I just wasn't feeling it, right? So, I mean, sometimes we drink, we have fun. Sometimes we drink, and it's just kind of boring. So, was it worth it? No. Did I probably gain 15 pounds in 2 days? Probably. Am I going to feel like a big fat slob when I step on the scale tomorrow? Probably. That's my life. Looking at the mirror today while I was doing my bench press. We did bench press today. Bench press, shrugs, some buys and try workouts, a little bit of abs. So that happened. That's what we did at the gym. I may or may not drink tonight. We'll see how I feel. I got some Michelobes, because that's what I've been drinking, right? Because 95 calories. So I got some Michelobes at the house. What else? Yeah, that's really what we did. We hung out with our family. It was fun. There was a hot tub. So, you know, we all got drunk and then went in the hot tub. So that was a thing. It was fun. It was, you know, it was colder up there. It was like 30 degrees at night. But, I mean, if you're in a hot tub, it's awesome. So That was a thing. Walked my dog around that little neighborhood that we rented the house in, and she liked it. We fed deer, so I mean, I probably should have got a video of that, right? Instead of talking about it, it would have been much cooler if I had a picture of deer. Like, the deers come right up to the house there. They're very sociable animals. We watched one family feeding deer hot Cheetos. They were all about that. It was like $3. I don't know. I'm not a deer expert, but I don't know. Three, like, 10-point, 8-point bucks or whatever, so we fed them apples and carrots. They weren't really too big of a fan. They were pretty cool. I tried to get one, like, just to come up without me having any food, like, to pet it. It was driving my dog nuts. She was getting the worst anxiety in the world that I got to pet, or a deer was close to me and she couldn't be there. So I didn't get the chance to pet the deer. It kind of, like, gave me this weird look, like, where's the food at? So that is what that is, right? I think I had like probably 6,000 calories each day. I don't normally eat breakfast when I wake up, but my brother-in-law, he's really good at cooking. So he woke up and he made us all breakfast. So I had basically each day some eggs, some home fries or hash browns, whatever you want to call them, and a piece of French toast. It was very good. We had pizza the one night, so I ate like an entire pizza to myself. Yeah, that was pretty much. The second night, I think I had like a ton of chips. Oh, we got Chinese food. So trying to order Chinese food drunk, I ordered like $80 worth of Chinese food because I don't know what I'm doing. Where I would think like I was going to order a little thing of lo mein, like how they come in like the little package, right? Like when you order Chinese food. I ordered like these huge freaking meals because I was drunk trying to order Chinese food, and it's my own fault, right? We still have it. So that's what we're going to eat tonight. We're going to eat the leftover Chinese food. As you can see, I have a huge double chin. My neck's all fat. See that? It's all fat. Because I'm fat and disgusting, but I'm working on it. We're going to continue forward. We're going to bounce back. I mean, that was kind of like what me and my wife said, you know, no drinking till the next time we go on vacation. And that was the vacation. My son's, man, is it next month? Man, it's like 2 weeks. My son's going to turn 1 year old in like 2-3 weeks. So, family will come down in probably about a month, so no drinking for another month, and then so that'll be that. That's kind of it. That's kind of all I got. I hope everyone's out there. Totally forgot, I'm up to 7 subscribers. Nobody really watches them, but I got 7 subscribers. That's freaking awesome. So, you know, thank you to all 7, and like, share, subscribe. Let's push this out. Let's make me YouTube famous, you know? Hashtag make me famous, right? I guess the camera's over here, so I'm used to going this way, but it's right there. let's get the numbers up. Let's keep going. I'm totally stoked. I'm excited. Yeah, that's what I got to say about that. I'm really pumped. I know the videos aren't edited that good, and they don't have catchy titles, and they're kind of trash right now. I get it. It's garbage right now. I'm working on it. So, you know, give me about three months till I can learn, you know, what I'm doing, and I can make, you know, Maker, if someone's savvy, they make me an intro. I have an intro, an outro. I can have little things pop up on the screen and do all the cool stuff. So that'll be something. You know, I need time. I gotta learn it. I gotta learn how to do it. I think what's that website called? I think where you can learn for free, like Skillshare or something. I don't know. A lot of people are sponsored by them on YouTube. That's where I always hear about it. So maybe there's a Skillshare I can do or something like that. Or I think it's called Skillshare. I don't know what it's called. Where they have like the free little classes or whatever, where you can learn you learn pretty much whatever you want. Maybe it costs money. Maybe it's like $15 a month or whatever. Man, I'm tired though. I am tired today. I slept like dog garbage yesterday. So that's the thing. I'm tired. Yep. Man, I look like trash. I just look like garbage. If you have me on as background noise, now's the time to look at your phone, because I look like a hot pile of trash. And I think my phone has like a beauty filter, because my face is kind of like all, it looks goodish, the skin. So even with the beauty filter, I'm still ugly. So what's that tell you? But yeah, like I said, I'm going to work on it. I'm going to get my YouTube, you know, you seven stick around. You're the OGs, you know what I'm saying? Leave a comment. Let me know who you are, where you're from. I mean, I know where like five of you are from, because I know you personally. But the other two, leave a comment. Say what's up. Do something. You know, let's get interactive. Let's make this a thing. I've been told I'm not motivating, so let's get me to make you motivated, right? Let's do something like that, and then you can motivate me, and we'll all get together and motivate each other. And as always, if it's worth doing, it's worth doing right.